are going to make. So it's one easy experiment. You can make it at home. So we need some materials. They are, I will show you.
We need some coins. You can use some vinegar and some salt. Now you should put the salt in the vinegar. And you put all the coins in the salt, in the vinegar and salt. And stir it. And now put in the coins. We have put a half. Now we should know. It is clear half and not 135. And we'll first some water is, water means vinegar. Now I will put all the coins. Stir it because it should get the salt and vinegar. Now I will put in the bowl. See. Now see, I have put in.
Thank you.